congratulations. It must have been a wonderful experience. How do you feel?
I feel a lot of emotion. I am a little shocked, but overall I'm happy.
You must have worked with so many coaches over the years. Who is your coach at present and which coaches have lasting impressions on you?
I would say all of them have had impressions on me on different areas and skills. And right now my coach is Srinath sir, and also I'm attending Anand sir's classes which he conducts.
How many times you have visited Odisha?
Four
times. So how is this staying arrangement? Tell us something about this hall, logistic arrangements and overall.
Overall, I would say it was a great experience. I've played Bhubaneswar Open here, and overall I would say no problems.
On an average, how much time do you spend for your purchase?
5 to 6 hours.
And what is your message to the aspiring talents? You are also very young. What is your message to the aspiring talents of the country?
I would say, don't take stress and just play harder.
We saw your father, proud father, in fact, I would say, how much support you have got from your parents?
I have 100% support from them. They are probably the best support system I can get.
How do you motivate yourself?
I motivate myself by telling myself that I'm doing this for me and it's not for anybody else.
So nice. And the last, what is your next tournament?
I'm not sure.
So, wish you all the best.
Thank you.